This dome was finished in 1865, replacing the original that was taken down because of the widened capitol's look. When the House and Senate grew too large for their original chambers, the building was widened, adding new chambers for both bodies to meet it. And with the wider capitol, they doubled the dome's size. This one today from the inside is 186 feet tall. That's from the center of the floor to the top of the ceiling. Now on top of the dome, the Statue of Freedom was put into place at 19 and a half feet tall. She's the tallest freestanding statue in Washington, D.C., placed on top of this dome, which are one of the highest ones in the city as well. And then the final touch on this dome was the painting on the ceiling called the Apotheosis of George Washington.